size, so they can be fine on their own in an apartment, but if you want to go for a jog or go for a walk, they'll happily come with you.
Is it hard to maintain? Do you have to strip them?
Yes. So unless you know a groomer that knows terriers, you can't keep them looking like this. We have a picture over here of a clipper dog. You know, they become a little bit more soft and curly coated like a teddy bear.
Thank you very much.
she being shown to at Westminster?
She's in Tuesday. I want to say it's 9:45, but don't quote me on that look.
Okay. Cutie, can I do an interview with you now?
Absolutely.
What's your dog's name?
His name is Mickey.